guys, this time we're going to play D major scale, and we're going to do it exactly the same with the A major scale. Three times in a row. First we play minims, once per note. The second repeat are going to be crotchets, twice. And the third repeat are going to be quavers, four repeats in a row. Are you ready? Balance your bow on the D string, fingers on the D string, and eyes on your bow. You ready? Crotchets twice in a row. One, two, three, go. Well done, guys.